taking this blasted curfew. How is anyone supposed to make a living?
Well now, Mr. Pratchett, even a wealthy man like you needs the city watch. Gangs are cutting throats and smashing windows left and right, and the weepers, excuse me, the plague victims are worse. Are you saying the Lord Regent is wrong for imposing curfew?
It won't do you any good to bait me, officer. But don't worry, I'll be fine. Prophet, a smart man can come out ahead, even in the time of plague.
Sure, like that Sokolov. He's doing fine. Always a lot of exotic items coming and going from his place. Keeps it...
Already passed me by. All the others...
Rivers change course over many lifetimes, and eventually all bridges tumble down. 1,000 years ago, there was another city on this spot. The people carved the bones of whales into runes and inscribed them with my mark. Children still find them washed up in the river mud. Anton Sokolov has made a great study of my runes, but he's not special like you are. He wasn't chosen, and he doesn't wear my mark. So he can't unlock their secrets. Sokolov believes there are specific words and acts that can compel me to appear before him. He searches old temples in Pendicia and ruined sub-basements in the flooded district. He performs disgusting rituals beneath the old abbey. But if he really wants to meet me, he could start by being a bit more interesting.
up and check the whale oil?
What for? The lights are working perfect.
Well, there's nothing to do. And I like climbing the buildings.
Just leave the oil tanks be.
Better make a pass over here. I just love watching them turn and turn.
What, them wheels?
Yes. around and around, like the cycle of life. Such a wondrous symbol of the progress we've made in industry and invention.
If you say so, sir. And remember, guardsmen, we must make sure they keep turning.
Such a chauffeur.
You've got that look about you, Chris. You haven't been thinking of all the rats crawling all over.
No, sir. Not thinking. I was just wondering, if Sokolov is testing elixirs on people to cure the plague, why is it he always asks for help to citizens? If you follow my meaning, sir.
You have no mind for natural philosophy. Obviously, it's because the ones already sick with plague don't live long enough to provide Sokolov with any useful information.
It's just a shame, Zal. Like that woman the other day. She was easy to look at.
now turn my hopes and energies to Formula 25, which, in conjunction with a high heat therapy, which came to me most vividly in a dream last night, has great potential, according to the... What?
How did you get past all the guards?
Your tattoo is quite unusual. It is reminiscent of markings I've studied on cave walls far from the city. Who sent you? Piero? That jealous fool. There's no need to be his lap hound. You and I can come to an agreement. One that I'm sure will please you more than anything Piero dreamed up. Who are you? What is it you want? Money? Elixir against the plague? I don't know how you got past all the defenses, but I think I can assume that you wanted me dead. Damn it! Someone help me, damn it!
Anything to take. What is this?
Thank you, whoever you are.
He kept me in a cage.
Pain is horrible right now. So I'll just hide in a corner and leave when I'm feeling better.
Thank you. royal physician himself. You made a neat job of it. Drop him here and we'll be off.